makes pasteurized milk safe. A well-designed and properly constructed plant, modern equipment, high-quality milk. The first requirement of a good plant operator is cleanliness. Clean uniforms, personal cleanliness and neatness, and above all, clean hands. No matter how careful you are, dirty hands may spread disease. We'll be right back. When sprays containing DDT are used, keep the spray away from the milk equipment. DDT can poison people as well as insects. Come from many different herds or many different farms. But if you do your job well, all of your customers can be sure that the milk they drink is safe milk.